Have you ever been building a dashboard in Grafana and want to put a string or a value in a bunch of different panels, only to realize that that's inevitably going to change and it's going to be a real pain to have to update everything? I'm Ronald McCollum with the Grafana Labs Developer Advocacy Team, and I want to talk to you today about constant variables. Constant variables let you create a variable that can be used in multiple different dashboard panels, but only need to be updated in one place when you want to make a change. Let's take a look. I'll start with a blank dashboard. I'll go to the dashboard settings, select the variables tab, and add a new variable. Select the constant variable type, and I'll give the variable a name. This is how it will be referred to in queries. Now, I could add a label, but because constants are hidden on dashboards, this value will never actually be displayed. Same with the description. It won't be shown on the dashboard, but it can be useful to provide more information to administrators and dashboard editors about what your variable is for. So I suggest filling this in. Finally, I'll add the value for my variable. I'll go back to the dashboard, and you'll see that where variables normally appear, we don't see anything. That's because constants are hidden. So let's add a visualization and see how constants are actually used. I'll add a table visualization, and let's use the Postgres data source. I'll add a query to select from the employee table. When I want to use the variable that I just created, I'll start by typing a dollar sign. Note that in many cases, Grafana will give a pop-up list of available variables, but in this case it does not. So I'll just go ahead and type the variable name surrounded by braces and run the query. If I go back to the dashboard, I see 5 rows. Now, maybe we go to production and decide 5 isn't enough. We want to limit the number of rows returned by default, but we need to see more than 5. So I'll go back to the dashboard settings, open the variable, and change the value to 20. Now when I go back to the dashboard, you'll see I have 20 rows returned from my query. And there you go. Next time you find yourself using the same value over and over again in a Grafana dashboard, remember constant variables. They'll definitely make your life easier when you need to update things.